Baby, tell me lie. Don't even wanna try. Baby, tell me why. Why you gotta lie? Every time you lie. Don't even wanna try. Baby, tell me why. Why you gotta lie to me?
Thank you. guys, welcome to the Matsala's channel. If it is your first time here, thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope that you'll enjoy your stay here and become part of our beautiful family by clicking that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so that when we upload a video next time, you can get a notification. And to our returning subbies, thank you so much guys for coming back, and thank you so much for choosing to be part of this beautiful family. And to those who subscribed to our channel recently, guys, I see you, and thank you so much for choosing to be part of this beautiful family. If you subscribed recently to our channel and you didn't leave a comment, you know, in one of our previous vlogs or videos, please comment down below so that we can welcome you and recognize you officially. And if you are here for the first time and you are not sure whether to subscribe or not, please subscribe. Help us to grow this channel. You won't regret it. So today, guys, is Friday, and I'm here to open this vlog officially. I know that we have started with the vlog already. So today I decided to start my day early because I have nails appointment at 11, and I don't want to come back late, guys. So I want to record, make two vlogs today. I don't know if I'll be able to do that, but I hope that when I come back, I'll just take a break and start a new one, and that I'm going to upload tomorrow. I think this one I'm going to upload it on Wednesday. So I hope that everything will go according to, you know, the way I planned. And as you can see, I'm finishing my coffee. I made myself some tea after cleaning and had two scones that I baked on Wednesday. So guys, I asked my husband to cut my hair yesterday because my head, guys, it has sores and I don't know what's the cause. So I asked him to cut my hair again, but I'm enjoying, guys. I'm enjoying, you know, my bald head. So I went to go, guys, and take a shower, finish my coffee, and then take a shower, and then we're gonna go together and do my nails. And then when we come back, we're gonna continue with this vlog and close it. I wanted to be a spend a day with me. I'm not going to continue with this vlog tomorrow. So yeah, guys, let me go and take a shower, and then we're gonna go together and do my nails, and I hope that you'll enjoy this vlog. Mwah.
I wish that I could be one of the girls that has it together always. I wish I wasn't afraid of the world, been hiding in my bed for days. I don't wanna wake up.
Already for my nails appointment, so we are about to leave, guys, and then we will catch up when we come back from my nails appointment. So let's just go, guys, because I am late and I don't know if I'm gonna find my nail tech busy with other clients or not. So let me just go now.
Set me on fire, you set me on fire. With the love in your eyes, I can see the sunrise coming alive. Dancing around your face, wish you would dance with me just one last time. Dancing in outer space, like the moon pulls the tide, it pulls the tide. I could save my breath from underwater, underwater, with fire in my head. Ooh. Set me on fire, you set me on fire. With the love in your eyes, I could see the sunrise coming alive. You would dance with me just one last time. Dancing in outer space, like the moon pulls the tide, it pulls the tide. Your love is power, it's pulling me under. Wish I could save my breath from underwater, underwater, with fire in my head. Save my breath from underwater, with fire in my head. Your love is power, it's pulling me under. Wish I could save my breath from underwater, with fire in my head.
Hi guys, we are back and I want to show you guys my nails properly, and I hope the lighting here is doing justice. So this is my new set of nails, very simple and nice. So this is not exactly what I wanted, but I am happy with this set. I am very happy, very happy. So I wanted to do this shape because I've never done it before, so like it's my first time doing this almond shape. I usually do coffin and square, so this time I wanted something different because I feel like this shape is nice, especially with, you know, red. So this is my nails, guys. So let me do the hole. A quick haul. So I went to Clicks, and the reason why I went to Clicks is because I wanted to buy pure soap, but I ended up buying like few things. I bought this flip-flops for 23 rands 99. Very cheap, very cheap. So when we went home, guys, I went with my flip-flops. I don't know if I forgot them or my sister took them, I don't know, because she was the one who was wearing them when we were at home. So I decided to buy myself this pair. Then I also bought this body butter. I also bought this body butter for 27 rands 26.99. and then I also bought this diffuser for 29.99 diffuser. And then because our diffusers are finished, and then I also bought this magnolia tissue oil. I think it was how much, 26 rands or something, I don't know, I don't remember the price. So I bought this magnolia tissue oil. That's tissue oil. And then Clicks, so I bought this Dettol soap, bath soap, Dettol bath soap. So it was 2 for 28.99, if I'm not mistaken, but you will see, I'm sure you have seen already. And then I bought the Pure soap. This is the reason why I went to Click. So here I was just adding because we have other soaps, but then I just wanted to buy so that I can add on the ones that we have. And then I saw this face mask. So I haven't used it before. When I'm gonna use it, it's gonna be my first time using it. So I wanted to try it out because, guys, you know, I've been like, I'm struggling with black spots. So I'm trying to buy products that will help me to, you know, reduce the spots or to remove the spots. I usually buy these other ones, I forgot the name, but this time I wanted to try this new one. So I'm gonna try it because it's my first time I bought one. But if I like it, next time I'm gonna buy two or three so that I can have them. Whenever I do my skincare, I can have them in the house. So that's all that I bought. And then I want to cook with you guys, but I don't think I'm gonna cook like anything hectic because, oh guys, it's hot. Oh. Last night we ate chicken livers and rice. So we still have chicken livers and rice, the leftovers. So I just want to boil myself or make myself mashed potatoes because I know my husband won't eat that. He eats a lot, so he won't eat mashed potato and what's this, chicken livers only. So I'm gonna make myself mashed potatoes and carrots, and then I'm gonna eat them with that chicken liver. So I think my husband is gonna eat rice and chicken livers, maybe with that mashed potato and carrots, but I don't want to eat rice today. So I'm gonna cook with you guys later, and then we're gonna close off this vlog. I don't know if I'll be able to record or to record the video that I wanna do today. I will see, but if I don't do it today, tomorrow is Saturday, I still have chance to record that video, and then I'm gonna upload it maybe tomorrow late. And then this one, I'm planning to upload it next week during the week, but I will decide. So let me just go and take a break, rest a bit, a little bit, and then we're gonna cook together later.